This is all that remains of what was once the most up-to-date industrial plant in the Saar Valley. Although no official estimate is yet available of the total number of killed and injured in this terrible explosion, it is feared that at least 100 are dead. Hundreds more lie seriously injured, whilst nearly half the population is homeless. What was once one of the largest gasometers in Europe. Every house for miles around is shattered. A scene of devastation as though by war, and the cause of it all may never be known. Some say sabotage, some an earthquake, and others that a fire broke out in the benzol plant which burst. A minute later, the gasometer exploded. The enormous steel upper part was hurled over a mile and a half away, falling in a tenement area and causing terrible havoc. Now the work of evacuation goes on. The homeless have found refuge with families in other villages and towns, leaving behind them the ruins of Neunkirchen, a city of mourning.